Hey guys, how's it going? So I'm all done with school, and you know what that means. Da-na-na-na-na! Video time! For realsies. I have an announcement that I'm gonna make right now to your faces. So I'm actually going to be launching a new channel! What? Yeah! This channel's been great, and I've had a great adventure with it, but I'm looking to kind of create a new, I just want to make a fresh start, and I really have some great movie ideas, videos that I've been working on for a while, and I really think that this channel won't do them justice. So I want to start fresh, and I want to be doing the summer at least weekly videos. I'm really going to push myself because this is something that's important to me, and I keep on putting it off and procrastinating it, but it's actually something that I really want to do. So I'm launching my new channel, and it is called Tate is Weird. So, all one word, well obviously, but TATEISWERD. Link in the description, and it would mean a lot to me if you are a subscriber of mine right now, if you would go and subscribe to that channel, because I really have good feelings about this channel, and I really want to make it work, and I really want it to happen. Yeah. If you're just seeing this for the first time, and you've never seen my face before, lucky you, but I would love it if you would give me a chance and subscribe to my other channel. It would mean the world to me. So I have some great ideas. I'm gonna put some new videos up coming up soon. I'd like to keep this channel. I'm not quite sure what I'd like to do with it yet, so keep subscribed to this channel. I'm not getting rid of it. It's not going away, unfortunately, sorry. But it's just, I'm just expanding, and I'm doing my own new thing, and I really feel good about this. I feel like I can go places with this slightly, kind of, hopefully, maybe. So if you'd like to come along with me on my journey, I would absolutely love to have you. And if you're new, like I said before, then welcome aboard. Yes, slower? Just kidding. I'm sure you're a very classy lady man. That was supposed to be slash, and there you're not. Okay. Okay, that was just a quick, brief thing that I wanted to tell you about. I have to be in work in 5 minutes, so that's alright. Okay, so stay tuned, and hopefully see you guys soon. Bye!